So if you've had it, when we're going by the stairs and you want to tell me that, you can head on back up to the parking lot, or you can join us when we go down to the natural bridge. So it just depends on what you're feeling like today. It seems like it's pretty optimal, so.
Gorgeous day.
Yeah.
Got to appreciate them while we can.
I say, even though I've done a bunch of this place, it's different in every season.
Yep.
Never been here
this
in
is
fall.
Like my favorite.
I gotta just go down here, I guess, and just peek over the edge. Thank you. I think she did say moderate, and well, that's moderate, I guess.
Moderate. We thought she said easy.
Easy and moderate. This here part, this is the easy part. That there part, that's the moderate part. This way, when we all get eaten by a bear later, they know how many to look for. Trail? We don't need no drinking trail. Let's just get to the top of the hill. We'll find them. Hey, some of the best places I've found have been off trail. Now see, we need somebody small to scramble up that tree for reference of the size, Kristi. Not today. This is. Uh-huh. Seen them in pictures.
The back of the devil's backbone. Nice bluffage.
Oh yeah. And see, this got a good angle with the folks crossing the street. But the trees are in the way of the shark camp.
At least once a year, someone dies in Southern Illinois.
Yeah. Thank you. It's kind of a neat spot here, isn't it?
Going down the ring sounds terrible.
Well, I'm going to take
pictures. Okay. No, but... step first, step down, you're up, you're charged.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. I even tried rappelling to see if I could, you know, kind of face your fears, overcome them. Didn't work. Thank you. I'm not. I'm in the spectator.
Y'all plan to come down the same way, correct? Okay.
Go ahead and go. What are they gonna do? They can't catch you. Just go, go, go. See, I'm the devil. I shouldn't say things like that. Can't really see them. They're coming down the rings there.